48 for Jimmie Johnson, and he hits hard.
Yep.
Finally.